Construction union hard man John Setka has drawn fire from key crossbench senators who are accusing him of trying to intimidate them. They want him investigated by a committee with the power to recommend the Senate order a jail sentence. And he's told them to toughen up.
The sedate Senate is a long way from the rough and tumble world of construction union boss John Setka. But the two collided today over a government bill aimed at cracking down on militant unionists. Jackie Lambie has told John Setka she will back it unless he resigns. His explosive response was secretly recorded and leaked.
If them f***ing other crossbenchers want to f***ing vote for this integrity bill, they can vote for it, but they'll wear the consequences of it.
The Powerful Privileges Committee will be asked to rule on whether that amounts to intimidation. And should the Senate agree, it can impose penalties, including one that has never been used by that chamber.
To jail in the 50s, the House of Representatives jailed two journalists, actually.
Well, maybe they ought to have a cup of concrete and sort of toughen up a bit, because politics is a tough game. I mean, you're going to get criticised.
And in the lower house, Labor was prosecuting a junior minister. Jason Wood was accused of breaching the ministerial code.
How is the Assistant Minister for Customs allowing the Pinnacle Club, an associated entity of the Victorian Liberal Party, to use his taxpayer-funded office, his taxpayer-funded phone number and his ministerial PO box possibly consistent with the Prime Minister's ministerial standards?
The Prime Minister sidestepped the question by taking aim at the woes of New South Wales Labor.
But I can tell you one thing wasn't happening. No one walked into his office with a big plastic bag full of $100,000 and counted it out on the table.
The government pointed to Labor MPs who had done the same thing, and the minister said everything was done within the guidelines. Chris Yorman, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.